Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand.
Let's take a look at using favorite Zoom levels in ZoomText. Suppose that you only use Zoom levels 2, 4, 6, and 8. To zoom between those levels, you still must cycle through the levels that are in between. So for example, to zoom between 2 and 4x, we first go to 2.25, 2.5, 2.75, and so on until we get to 4x. And that's about 6 commands we perform to get between those two zoom levels. With favorite zoom levels, we can configure ZoomText to only use the zoom levels that we prefer. This will allow us to zoom in and out between our favorite zoom levels using fewer commands. So the way we're going to configure this is we're going to click the Zoom Windows button, which is in the bottom right corner of the Zoom Windows group under the magnifier tab. So we can click that button, or we can press Alt, then M as in Mike, then Z as in Zulu. So under the magnification tab, we're going to expand the combo box that's under Use These Zoom Levels, and we're going to select Favorite Zoom Levels Only. Then we're going to go to the Favorite Zoom Levels list box and check the magnification levels that we want ZoomText to use. So 2's already checked. I'm going to check 4, 6, and 8. And then I'll click OK. So now that we've set that, when we increase or decrease magnification, ZoomText is only going to use those levels that we just configured. So for example, if I zoom in, it's going to go 2 to 4 to 6 to 8. And if I decrease magnification, it's going to go 8 to 6 to 4 to 2. This can also be configured in Fusion. And that is how you use favorite zoom levels in ZoomText.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.